Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
This just keeps getting better. Find a rifle fast. Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast. Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast.
Incoming! Find us, Hopper!
Walker, you read me?
Fire.
Yeah. You okay?
Do I sound okay? Get your asses down here!
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal. It just keeps getting better.
Get your asses down here!
On our way!
Rate of fire.
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out! Sweep the area! He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Find a rifle fast.
Get your motherfucking ass to the other!
Yeah.
You okay?
Do I sound okay? Get your asses down here! Adams, Lugo, do you read?
On the move!
Great. No signal. It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a way to fast.
One grenade!
Walker, you read me?
Yeah!
You okay?
Do I sound okay? Get your asses down here!
On our way! Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out! Sweep the area! He's down here somewhere!
It just keeps getting better. I need to find a rifle fast.
Hold on!
Took you so long.
Elevator was broke. Had to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
I'm just saying.
I know. Get a lock on the signal, Lugo.
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
There they are. Going in.
Here I go!
Got one! Hostile behind the
barrel!
Focus on him!
Need some help here!
Frag out! He's down!
Got stragglers over here!
Get him before they call for backup!
Got stragglers over here!
Get them before they call for backup!
Get your motherfucking asses into cover!
Lugo, find the shield container!
Taking him out!
Put him down!
Hey. Okay, the target is down! Shit, man, we're taking some heavy hostiles above us! Look, it's an ambush!
Eyes wide! Hostile with a shotgun!
Get that door open.
You got it.
Shit!
What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
We're trapped!
Move in! Go, go, go!
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
Eyes on that cargo box!
He's
got him on the target!
Begin again. Yes, sir.
33rd did this to their own men?
They turned on each other. You were right, Walker.
I sure wish I wasn't. Get ready. They'll be waiting.
There ain't no one here.
Captain, top of the stairs.
I see it.
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
We've been set up.
What's going on, Lugo?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
Captain Walker!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there! Don't stand there! Run!
Listen close. If you want to get out of here, I need you to do as I say. Is that clear?
That depends! Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force.
How do you know who we are?
I know a lot of things, Captain, but now's not the time to talk. Captain Close, if you want to get out of here, I need you to do as I say. Is that clear?
That depends. Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force.
How do you know who we are?
I know a lot of things, Captain, but now's not the time to talk.
How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I'm gonna keep my head clear.
Okay, then hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Called in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Healers would cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. But can we trust him?
Gould risked his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.